How to fix Apple Intelligence not downloading. So let's get started with the tutorial. First of all you have to do is open the Settings app from your iPhone's home screen. Once inside the Settings app, scroll down and tap on the General option available in there. Inside General, tap on the Software Update and ensure that your device is running the latest version of iOS or macOS. This is often the first step in resolving issues like this. So now once updated, also verify that your device is connected to a stable Wi-Fi network. Go back to the settings again. And once you are back to the settings, tap on the Wi-Fi option available there. And tap on the Wi-Fi that you are connected to. A weak or unstable connection can hinder the downloads, so ensure your Wi-Fi signal is strong and uninterrupted. Once done so, again, go back to the settings. And if the issue persists, then you might need to reset your device settings or consider a factory reset as a last resort as well. So basically tap on the General. Then inside the General, all you have to do is scroll down and tap on the Transfer or Reset iPhone. Then tap on the Reset. Then tap on the Reset All Settings. And that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.